Hey everyone, it's Francis Xavier here, and I'm starting on Route 3, Part 4, on my Pokémon Sword. Yeah, I just got out of the Modus Stoke, and I'm just going down the street, and see about doing some battles, and catching some Pokémon. Let's see if I can catch a Gossip for this time. How delightful. You know, I always wanted to name a Skunkudus. STELLA. Hmm. Poison type would be good in a grass type gym. I think I can send those off. Probably could have used fresh water, but I had more potions. Save and saved often. Oh, hold on. I'm trying to catch a Gossip Blow. Yeah! Try the true method of just letting your starter just bulldoze everything. You lost, but you're still excited. Sweet, yo balls. Savvy wasn't enough. Savvy? Oops. I like how Pokemon just ran. We got a look. Pull this out. Yeah. gossip floor. Any number of times? It's good. Waddy can totally evolve. Boltun, the dog Pokemon. This dog Pokemon generates electricity and channels it into its legs to keep them going. Can run non-stop for 3 days. Rolly Coley, the coal Pokemon. Most of its body has the same composition as coal. Fittingly, this Pokemon was first discovered in coal mines about 400 years ago. move shots. It's a rock type. Oh! Steam engine boosts speed drastically if hit by water or fire. Ambush means high defense, low special attack. Okay, that's not a bad nature for a rock Pokemon. But, I don't need it to win a grass type gym. At least I think the first gym is next. Go with another one. Good attitude for your kid. Now let's see what's up here. Escape ropes are now key items. Oh, goodness. That's an leveled up. Thank you. Let's do a little bit of crew. Taste training, Wobbuffet class. It was a sort of half a day of experience points. Worker team. at level 15. Focus.
What?
a man or woman did it. See you in the next video tomorrow. This is Francis Xavier saying good night, everybody.